GoJuice, get your silver here.
And I'm ready to go.
I got wood. Good to go. Yeah. Go. I'm only going to light them if I get extremely cold. The ice cube. Four walls should keep us from that.
That's what I was saying. We can just drive them out of the cold.
Yeah, that's a great idea. Tame
them in a safer spot.
Sure. That sounds like a plan.
Alright, I see all a right. Bird. Freezing. I see yep. One right now. I see another one right there. He's by himself. Right in front of me.
Fighting the mammoth?
Nope.
Oh, I see it. I see it. I see it. Damn, it's kind of deep. Oh, no, it's not. All right. Just run up the ramp, right?
Yep. Just run up the ramp.
Oh, here it comes, dude. We may not have to.
No, they're going. Yeah, but he's not running up the ramp is the problem.
He got me. All right, hold on. We can fix this. I can fix this. Hold on, hold on, hold on. Where'd it go? It's under us now, right? Yeah. Yeah, I see it over there.
And they will do that. Yep, there you go. Good job, good job. Now take him out.
Hold on, hold on, hold on. I'm not on the boat. I'm not on the boat. I'm not on the boat. Lex was like, that house is moving. Why is that house moving?
Well, they don't really look like boats.
No, not at all.
Alright, that was a pretty quick interaction, so we got this now.
Yeah.
We're good, we understand.
Yeah.
Probably that thatch
piece. Probably that thatch wall.
Oh, TJ, hop on a bird and go get the,
You're fine.
Alright.
I'm good.
Doggy.
Yes.
Take a nap. Don't die, whatever you do. What? He died! Oh. Christ. Yep.
Damn it.
I didn't swap out my daggone arrows. That's my own dumb fault. Sorry, guys. I'll get the hide. Ooh, and some pelt. There's always one. Okay, there's all kinds of death over there.
Oh, good.
You know,
this is fucked up. I can't see anything. I have no idea. Yeah, absolutely it does. I can't be prepared for anything.
You don't have to be.
Yes, I do.
Oh, yeah. TJ, get ready. Yeah, it is.
Oh, shit.
Get ready, Teach.
Alright.
Okay. They're right in front of us right now.
Okay.
Are they coming? Oh, they're running off.
Oh, they're scared of me. Of you, because you killed them.
If you can... They're coming. They're coming. One's coming in, Steve. Get out of there.
Yep.
All right, that's one. There's three of them, though.
Damn it.
But do we just take the one?
If it was daytime, I could do something, but, man, I can't see shit.
Oh, they're running into the water, too. They have felt. They're warm.
They're snow creatures. exactly like a Bombomobile snowman's.
You definitely got one. That's cool. And you didn't even get hit this time.
Not this time.
Alright.
Motherfucker's mad.
He's got the right to be. He's about to be taken down.
Oh, shit.
By the Spanish Inquisition. Go to sleep. Right in front of me. Yeah. He's down. I got some meats. That should be enough. I don't even need that on.
How was it, baby?
That's what's up. That's how you handle it. Ah, yeah. I know what you're saying. But this is what it did. I don't see it yet.
One,
no,
yeah.
I see him. The saber? Nah, we can get both. Okay, what are we looking at here? Oh, they're never gonna kill the mammoth.
Here they are.
There's one to the right of me. Hold on, watch out, Ray.
Get on me off of here.
Right there. Get ready, TJ. It's coming. He's right in front of us.
Yeah, I see that.
Oh, I think you... Yeah, he jumped too soon.
Oh, well, where is he?
I think
he?
He's underneath us. Yeah, Ray, get out of there, because he's on this...
Fuck. On your boat, right? Yeah, shoot him.
Yeah,
it's
move
a
your
female.
Boat, man.
It's a girl. He's got it.
Okay.
No, she's not. Just get out.
I guess that works.
Yeah.
Well, I'll move
who's
my
got
boat.
Her? Yep, it's Mike.
No, go ahead. You're good. Take her back. Let's see if we can grab another one, Teach. Where are you
all
at?
Right. Yep. I'm still in the box.
Okay.
Have four pieces.
Get to the top of the ramp, Teach.
Okay. Oh, fuck. Oh, okay. Never mind.
All you're going to do is run out and then come back around and get to the front of the ramp again. They can't reach you. You'll be fine.
What now?
Do you see any?
No. But this bird
there's
is gonna
a drop
probably
right there though.
This bird is gonna wanna eat me, man.
Nah, you'll be fine. Are you still alive over there? You got health going? And
for the moment.
Ray, no, birds won't kill you. Just look for a dilly somewhere. It should be right around the corner. There's a T-Rex. We don't want that. That's more than we can or need right now. Are you good, Ray? Alright, see any other ones, Teach?
Nope. But I do still see two mammoths, so I think you may have been right.
Yeah.
Yeah. Now they're attacking the mammoth. Yeah, but now they're attacking the mammoth.
I'm coming.
Wow, there's a shit ton of them here. And
that's a saber.
And a cat, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, they chewed the fuck out of that. Oh no, there's a... Oh, they chewed the fuck out of the bird.
Here they come, TJ, here they come. Get ready. Go! Very good, there's three of them.
Yeah, I'm in. I'm good. Yeah, we missed one. What? Oh.
Get it. Can you get
it? I'm trying.
Well, hold still, Ray, so you don't lose it. Oh, okay.
I can't tell if I'm hitting it. I don't think I am. I wouldn't. I don't think I just hit it right now. Shit, here it comes. Well, there it goes. Trying to go.
I see it hanging out the back. Yeah.
Uh-oh. I'm on the wrong side.
I'm here.
Something's wrong with this thing. Oh, no.
Oh, TJ fell out. TJ, I'm right... Yeah. Stay still, Ray. Stay still, Ray. Stay still, Ray. There you go, TJ.
There.
Now you can get over there and
wait!
Oh, we got more, don't
stay
we?
Stay where you are, TJ. Stay where you are.
Do we have enough meat for all these fucking things?
Dude, yes. It's only gonna take a couple of meats to knock these things out.
I was complete.
Gonna have a whole fleet of dogs. How many darts does it take?
I'm trying it out right now.
Definitely hit that one.
A bunch of times. Like the fifth one. Oh shit, he's biting me.
How?
Through the wall. No.
Alright.
Got bumped. Oh, got bumped.
Yeah, they can jump. I don't want to hit one that you already hit.
That's the one I hit right there at the back. Now at the side. See all the darts in them? Good God.
Yeah.
Fuck.
Whoa.
Finally.
Oh, she is hitting me. This one's going. I got him. All of them are down. All this. All your stuff off of them. Access inventory, get them a couple. They probably need like three pieces of meat each.
I don't have any meat.
Somebody's already got one. Oh.
Word.
You don't even need the narcotic in them. As quick as they tame.
Oh. That's what I was doing. Yep, there he is.
Yeah.
The smoky one.
That's teamwork, buddies. That's fucking teamwork. With this fleet of direwolves, you should be able to yield a whole bunch of hide on a hunt.
Yeah.
Five in total.
No, there's three on the beach right. Three on the beach right now.
There are three on the beach.
Three on the beach. Three in the box.
Oh, yes. That's six. That's one. The other one should be coming along shortly. Eat your meat, boys! Make sure to take them off following me.
Oh shit.
I'm weighed down. I might get this one because I'm weighed down. I can't ride with them.
No.
The hell was that?
I'm sorry.
It might have been my chair. It's very squeaky.
Okay.
Let me get rid of this tree for you, Ray.
Get me back in.
There you go.
I'm coming.
Is that it, right, Phil?
Yep, that's everybody. Ooh, look at that. I could fit all of those in my boat right now.
Yeah.
Easily. Do you want to try for some more?
Nah. Oh, do you really? Why?
They're great hunters, man. Because they will chew up so much hide. They're extremely efficient at it. Now. I guess.
I don't know.
Yeah. These don't do it. And they're all in love.
Don't be that way.
I mean, it should drop in, but I'm... Well, that's what I'm worried about. That's why I was saying, dude, I need to build it higher because of that. I think I might have to build it higher.
I think we're going to be fine.
Alright, I'll turn it around.
You doing, Raymond? Oh, you getting
I'm not tearing up my boat to get this thing out of here. Unless you plan on repairing it. Thing's almost dead.
Yeah, I'm not gonna hit that one. I'm gonna hit this one.
Here they come. Stay right where you are. TJ, you better get by the door.
Oh, I went after Ray. Uh-oh. Not quite in, is it? I'm not on a boat. I'm not on any boat. Oh, okay. Okay. We're trying to knock him out.
This was just standing on top of my boat.
Yes. Hey, I don't know what you did this for, Ray.
They can't fit. What you did this for, Ray. Aren't you the one that said, let's take out a mammoth?
I was just following Ray's suggestion.
He's very persuasive.
He's down.
Down. No.
I do have 29. No, I do have some Mijo berries. Oh, but this one's coming. For sure. Alright, I'm giving him Mijo berries.
How are we gonna get this home, right?
You got the other one over here. Is it dead or is this out? And that one's got Mijo berries. I have no idea. That's up to you guys.
us guys.
Because there's a T-Rex right behind us. Where are you going, TJ?
I'm just hanging out.
I guess I'll line back up with this thing. No, I'm just turning around so I can line up. One of them in and one of them on the ramp, or both of them on the ramp.
Maybe.
Where are we putting all these animals, by the way?
Capital for the mammoths.
Ooh, I'm getting hungry. Don't try to gather anything else while you got this situation. Greed is how we get killed.
Hallelujah.
Well, we got these guys up here. We need to go ahead and load up the dire wolves. We'll run the dog outside real quick. I'll be right back.
We got at least one.
Awesome.
Does it work? Are they on it? Does it move? Alright, well, let's go home. There it is. Roger that. Good. How long has that been there? That red drop right there, dude. How long has that been there? Right off the back of your boat. Try. Nah.
Thanks for taking the time to check out the video, and if you have another second or two, use that time to show off your blade skills and slice that subscribe button. Until next time, later.